The other night, I got a notification at 2:30 in the morning that my rice field had reached a high water mark. It turned my well off at 2:30 in the morning. It's like having one of your best employees sitting in the field taking water meter readings every 7 minutes, 24 hours a day. We saved 4.3 billion gallons of water last year alone. You have to take care of the land so it'll take care of future generations. It's just something we have to do.